Stuff they've got there tonight. Of course, G6 and Peplo Jewellers are here this evening. Lisa Shepherd, who's been doing some hair consultations as well. Lynn Craig for her clothes and also Top Draw Lingerie as well. It's so great being in a marquee full of women and being able to openly talk about lingerie and swimwear. This doesn't happen to me very often, so I really am looking forward to this tonight. The sweet shop, you'll have seen some free sweet buffets back there this evening as well. Discount fragrance and beauty from a few different fragrances there to try. The Little Blossom Bakery as well, got some great raffle prizes from them. Makeovers, Halo of course, and a few solicitors and a few other fee earners are joining us tonight as well to meet you and see what you think of tonight. And that raffle, I'll give you a couple of the highlights tonight. You can give it as much of a showbiz ooh as you want, depending on how many free drinks you've had already tonight. £200 worth of vouchers to spend in Peplo or G6. Ooh, very good, you have had a few, lovely. We've got a spa day for two at Malvern Spa in there. Some champagne as well. Tickets for the Michael Bublé tribute at the Warriors at Six Ways. Yes. Some personalised cupcakes, you don't get them every day. Some goodie bags from Hado and the guys at Top Draw, and I'm going to be practicing my French a lot tonight, some Thierry Mulga perfume gift set. There you go. Right, before we go any further and start the show, I'd like to introduce a couple of guys who are very important as part of tonight. They are Rachel Jones from St Richard's Hospice and Fiona from the Worcestershire Breast Unit campaign, just to tell us a little bit about tonight's charities. Give them a round of applause.
Hello everyone, my name is Rachel Jones and I'm very privileged to work for St Richard's Hospice, which is a local charity in Worcester. I'm sure many of you here have been touched by St Richard's Hospice, but for those of you who don't know about us, we're an adult hospice based in Wall.
So for those of you who don't know Halo, the little boutique situated down on Friar Street in Worcester. Wide range of casual and contemporary clothes there. Lots of different accessories and shoes that you can find as well. And their labels include labels like Sandwich, Great Plains, Part 2, Ted Baker, Full Circle, Vagabond and J Shoes. They want to make sure they cater for ladies of all ages and make sure they've got a comfortable and approachable environment in which to experiment with some of the latest fashions or just to pick up some of your essential wardrobe must-haves. The team like to make sure they're always on hand to offer advice to anyone who needs it and help you browse at your leisure as well. You'll notice inside the goodie bag you've got tonight, by the way, there is a chance for you to win £100 of Halo vouchers. So fill in the details, pop it in the shop when you get a chance. Some of the bold prints that are coming out this evening, clashing colours and coloured denim that's on show as well. And the good thing to remember is if the patterns aren't exactly your thing, then you can still go for block colour, which is paired with bright accessories, get just as a striking look as we're seeing here. First appearance this evening from Verity Williams, Miss Worcester for 2011. Probably very worth you knowing that the Halo Summer Sale is starting very handily tomorrow. 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, up to 75% off some of the leading brands that are on show tonight. You've got the day off, and you're ready to go. trying to make it about the model's hair tonight. They've all been styled by Lisa Shepherd. You might have seen her doing some free consultations at the back of the marquee earlier on this evening. She's the international colour ambassador for Kleinel and Schwarzkopf. She's working with their marketing teams on upcoming trends and new product innovations. Chance to go through your goodie bags, you can win £100 vouchers to spend in Halo, where you're seeing all these lovely golds from. Just fill in the postcards, give it into the shop, and you'll be able to try and win that £100 to spend. A slightly different side to Halo now. This is their collection of nude and neutral shoes, and classic black and monochrome prints as well. See here, they're creating a layered look with contrasting fabrics and some toning colours as well. It is quite simple on the side as well, just to choose some striking pieces as well. Halo goodie bag is up for grabs in tonight's raffle at the end of the show, so if you haven't bought any tickets yet, there we go now, that'll be a fiver strip to be part of the raffle this evening. Tomorrow morning, 75% off some of this stuff we're seeing tonight and all the leading brands are in there. Set the alarm, ladies, 10 o'clock start. We spoke about earlier a few more examples of some of the neutral and nude shades that Halo have on offer. If you are a sucker for your label, then Halo has Sandwich, Great Plains, Part 2, Ted Baker, Full Circle, Vagabond, and Trey Shoes as well.
They be acting like they drunk. Put your hands up.
All the bottles in the eye.